I want to see the hands of those that you say, I heard the full story of Jesus for the first time like this, in this way tonight. Wave real big. You heard it for the first time in this way.
Yes.
Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That's why we did this marvelous event. Because every human being deserves to hear this wonderful news.
Trained to effectively preach the gospel and demonstrate God's power. People equipped to help where it's needed the most. Envision them reaching children around the world with materials and curriculum translated into their native languages. Imagine an army of people impacting 20 unreached nations in the 1040 window through mission trips and crusades. Envision church plants and harvest plans becoming the platform where nationals are trained to transform their regions of the world. From this building, we are raising up leaders to carry the gospel to those who are forgotten, to those who have not heard, into the darkness, where light is needed the most. Our goal is to train 1,000 harvesters within our lifetime, creating real change that will last for eternity.